Behind me lies one of the last outposts of humanity. If you find yourself in life straying off that path, as we often do, and you come to a point where the land meets the water, and then eventually a long ways away, I heard it actually meets the land again. But I've heard that place is called Europe, but it's a very far away place. Last time I looked at a map, which was quite some time ago. So if you find yourself in a position like this, there are several techniques you could do to signal for help. Obviously, we're at an elevated location, which is good. So I'm going to, and I never do this, I'll just remove that. Now, as you can see, I'm removing a layer. And when you're talking about survival, it's all about layers, not necessarily for warmth, but to protect yourself against this creature that we call women. Now, I've never encountered this, but I found that on many occasions people have been mauled. So just be careful of how many layers you remove. Next, you're going to take, and you want to find a reflective surface to signal for help. And next, you'll put yourself in the SOS position, and you see that? Oh, no, no, I'm just, this, it's just a practice. Don't need immediate help. Okay, we gotta put these away. Obviously, we got ourselves in a little bit of a pickle. There's a few emergency responders coming to this location, so until next time.